maybe it'll hold off raining for a little while, but it's still spotting up the windshield, sprinkling just enough.
It's really beautiful back there.
Yeah, I missed the pretty stuff, didn't I?
It looks like a... Wow, look at that rock standing up there. Wow. It's up in the clouds.
Called Sheep Mountain. What kind of lake is that? Man-made? Yeah.
It's called Trout Lake.
Priest Lake. That other little camera, you could hold it up there, take pictures.
Nice to have a summer home up here, huh?
Yeah. Sign said Matterhorn, 500 feet. I wonder what Matterhorn.
Yeah, we definitely need a drone.
Yeah, if you wanted to see everything, a drone would be neat, huh? I guess you'll have to go to school and get a drone license. It's a long ways down there. This reminds me of the Northern Cascades.
Yeah.
Hey, RV or TV.
Wow. But that's what they call a Matterhorn.
Yeah, just a big rock, a huge rock. Circles around and goes around the base of that thing.
Wow. That's one cliff, isn't it?
Don't you know building this road was a chore?
Yeah, I imagine so. Is this part of that $1 million highway?
No.
No? You mean this this is a $2 million highway.
$1 million highway runs from Ouray to Silverton. It's only 25 miles.
Oh, really? Wow, look at that.
This is probably the $10 million highway. Well, if I find a pullover, I'll get over and let the guys behind me go by, even though I'm doing the speed limit.
Yeah.
I'm not pulling off there. I would rather stop on top of a hill. Rather than on the climbing side or the downhill side, would even be better. Them cars were going that way.
They were turning off?
Yeah, they, two of them turned off. One guy went on. I think that KOA holiday there, Ouray, is 7,800 feet. That's almost as high as Allen's property. It But a lot of these mountains are 14,000 foot tall. I think these people up here call them the 14ers.
Oh, really?
Yeah. At least that's what I read or saw on YouTube or something. There's more than one of them that's over 14,000 feet tall. The higher altitude we get, the more color we'll see. That high right now, I don't think.
I think we're higher back there where my ears are popping.
Yeah. I need an altimeter. That's what I need. So I could know how high we are. Spot my window up, but maybe it'll just come and go. I don't know. Looks like it's kind of clearing up back in there. What ski areas up here? Oh, look at that. Oh, man.
I think Telluride has a big ski area.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, they do. Is that a guy walking down the middle of the road? Or it's a motorcycle? Bicycle.